Yo, what's going on, guys? This is the 4th Gen Gamer bringing you guys another episode of the Pokemon Moon Let's Play. And, you know, stuff started to get a little crazy last episode. Lily's gone. Cosmog is gone. Some crazy shit. Okay, so we're here. We're here at the AETHER Foundation. I don't know exactly what's going on, but it's feeling a little tense. I'm not gonna lie, it's feeling a little tense. So I hope you guys are excited to see what's gonna happen. If you don't know what's gonna happen, I have no idea. This is my first time playing through this part of the game, so yeah, I guess we're gonna see what the hell is going on. What? AETHER Foundation employee. So, okay, I'm trying to piece this together a little bit. Aren't they, like, the good people that, like, want us to be there? I mean, maybe I'm misinterpreting something. I don't know. There's kind of a lot of stuff being thrown at the wall right now. I don't know, but hey, let's roll with it. With that being said, I kind of just jumped right into this. Hope you guys are doing alright. I hope you guys are enjoying the series. It's starting to heat up a little bit. And I'm honestly pretty excited to see what's going to happen. I'm excited to see what's going to happen because we've seen this kind of build up with the story. It hasn't been that much crazy stuff. Besides the wormhole, we've seen a wormhole. That's crazy. That is crazy. We got a Sliggoo coming at us. We don't have any fairy type moves and we don't have any ice type moves. I guess that we will go into, I guess we'll stay in, I guess, right? I don't know. Well, yo, what's the pseudo legendary in this game? That just made me think of that. The most randomest. Nice grammar, Josh. The most random thing in the world right there, everyone. Well, anyway, yeah, the story's been heating up quite a little bit here. And I'm very eager to see how it's going to turn out. I really am. So, I don't know, maybe it'll just keep on kind of doing whatever, but I mean, I don't know what's going on. I don't know. I guess we're just gonna keep on battling people. Like, we're supposed to go to an elevator. I know that much. I know we're supposed to go to some type of an elevator, but I don't know anything more than that. So, I don't know. It's weird battling against the AETHER Foundation. It's kind of like, almost like we swapped teams, because the guy who led us here, like, in a helping manner, was from Team Skull. So, it feels like are we on the good team, on the bad team? Is AETHER the good team? I don't know. I'm probably making this more than it is. Maybe I'm just misinterpreting some things, but I mean, I don't know, man. I don't know. I'm drawing some conclusions, maybe a little bit too soon. Either way, hey, let's just, you know, take out our wonderful hair deer here. Boom. Look at that crit. Not sure if that mattered, but hey, I won't complain. I will not complain about that. Luminion. Ooh. Okay. I mean, Golem. Our wonderful Alolan Golem here. Trying to get it to, you know, fulfill that water type coverage that I wanted it so badly for. It's a little sketchy, because it's still weak to that, you know, that ice type, ice. It's still weak to water type moves. Aqua Ring, okay. So I kind of got to hope that something like that'll happen, you know? Yeah. But it can still wreck house against water types. That's the thing, it's kind of like a trade-off, you know? I don't know, it's a little bit odd. Okay, there we go. Level 40, that is actually our last Pokemon on the team. I mean, not counting whatever our 6th team member will be. That is at level 40. So now we're going to get Discharge here. Probably not going to teach that yet, because it is a special attacking move. And our special attack is kind of booty. Kind of booty. Not good. We're going to not teach that. Yeah, keep our old moves. No, I keep on spamming the crap out of the button. There we go. We're good. Alright, cool. So, I guess we'll just keep on battling away here. Whose team are we on? Like, seriously. Aether's gonna see us. They want our, like, life ended for some reason. And then we go to Team Skull, and we run into them. They're gonna want us, like, dead. Who's on our side? Come on now. Like, unless they just, they would attack anyone. I don't know, man. I don't know. I think I am drawing a conclusion a little bit too fast. These guys all have two Pokemon, though, which is a little annoying. Maybe I'm being a little picky, but that's okay, I guess. We got a Shogun coming at us. Wow, okay. You know, I remember seeing Matang earlier, too. So, I mean, I'm getting a little gut feeling now. I'm getting a little bit of a gut feeling that they have all the pseudo-legends in this game in some way, shape, or form. Maybe not. Maybe not. But, I mean, we have a handful of them already. Another crit. Wow. That's not even a high crit ratio move. I'm just getting lucky. I don't even know if we even need those, but I won't complain. Look at that. Level 44 Incineroar leading the team there. And we get Flamethrower. Ooh. Ooh, 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 ooh. Oh yeah, it only does 90 now in this game. That kind of sucks. I don't know what does more damage with us. Fire Fang is nice at 65, but you know, our physical attack is all, you know, I will delete Lick. How's that? I'll delete Lick so we could mix it up. Now we won't have to worry about PP with those moves. And I guess it'll be mixed bag. If they're physically defensive, you know, I'll go for the Flamethrower, and if it's vice versa, I'll do the other thing. But yeah. Interesting, you know. I'm not sure what we'll do more. Just because, like, it's gonna be so close. Cause like, Flamethrower is a powerful ass move. You know. The other benefit to Flamethrower, of course, is that we get 100 accuracy over 95. Because 95 every now and then, you know, it could miss. It can miss, that's for sure. 42. Maybe we could get it. Maybe we could get it. Maybe we could get that evolution, though. I don't want Iron Defense. I'm good. Nah, we're good. Keep the old moves. Yeah, 2 cannon. Look at that. 42. We're climbing up, man. Climbing up. All right, is it going to be the level? No, it is not. No, no, no. Okay. Fuck. So that's where we're supposed to go. Just in case. And I could be completely off the mark here. I'm going to go ahead and, I mean, it's probably a dead end, but just in case, it is a dead end. My bad. Sorry, guys. Sorry. I want to make sure I explore everywhere. And, you know, you got to make sure of this stuff. It's important. Okay. Well, with that being said, yeah, see, there we go. Look at that. There's something all the way back here. A rare candy. Oh my god. Okay, now I would use this on Crab Brawler right away, but I mean, we probably end up will actually. I'm gonna see who needs the most XP, so we're gonna look at that measure right there. So 4509, 2957, 3278. Crab Brawler actually may be the one with the most. Yeah, so Crab Brawler actually does need the most to the next level, so might as well use it on it. I was gonna think about using it on it anyway, just because, you know, it's, we need that thing to evolve. If it does evolve, which it probably doesn't now, but that's okay, right? Because we love it. It's our wonderful little crab. No. No. Not it. That is not it. Okay. You don't know how tempted I am, guys, to, like, go on Google and look up its evolution, if it does evolve, and all that stuff. It really is tempting, but I'm showing some self-control over it. Just a little bit. Fuck. That looks like a Pokemon that would evolve. Funny thing is, half the people that are watching this, like, already know if it evolves or not. Like, I'm just chilling here, you know, like, fuck. Incineroar! Let's go, man! Let's go. Primeape. Okay, that is new to us. See, I don't know. A lot of these Pokemon, I don't know if they're physically defensive or not, but I guess it's a good, we have an option, so. That's the thing. Flamethrower versus Fire Fang is a very situational thing. Like, you can't just put a blanket statement over that, you know? Like, who knows, maybe Fire Fang would have, you know, done a lot there. Like, you know, killed it. But at the same time, it depends on Primeape's defense versus its special defense. It gets complicated. I don't know. Tough decision, that's for sure. Alright, so there we go. We got our boy, the Aether Foundation employee. All taken care of. You know, I'm not going to heal just because I feel like we might get healed in a minute. Maybe they'll be nice. I don't know. Want to battle me, man? Let's go. Let's go. What do we got? Three Pokemon! Why are you doing this all of a sudden? Parasect. See, this wouldn't even matter if we use Fire Fang or Flamethrower. See, this is how I use Flamethrower, because that 100 accuracy, man, that 100 accuracy is such a beautiful thing. Definitely. Definitely. Yeah, where's the Earthquake at? That's another one of those nice moves. 100 accuracy, powerful move. No frills, just a good, powerful move, man. Earthquake's good. Yeah, Vibrava, man, they really like their water-type moves. I'm gonna go with Crabrawler and go for the Crab Hammer. A little something different, right? A little something different. Crabrawler! Right. Crab Hammer it up, boy! Can we do it? Can we one hit it? Alright, fair enough. That's reasonable, I'd say. That might do a lot. Wow, look at that. Crabrawler taking a hit there. I appreciate that. That's not bad. Okay, very nice. What else do we have? Drifblim. Got some cool Pokemon here. I'm gonna go... Yeah, let's go Golem. Go for that. Probably Rock Tomb. I might as well go for the Z move, because I think the Z move, we didn't see any recoil come from it. So the Z move actually is going to serve a few purposes. I didn't even think of it like this. The Z move will not only be more powerful, but we could get that electric type coverage without any recoil repercussions. At least that's what I think. We haven't seen it yet. So anyway, you know, or whatever. Was this it? Something like that. I think something like that. I don't know. Gigavolt Havoc. Look at this. Whew. That looks painful, man. I can't lie. Look at that. Boom. Boom. Holy fuck, dude. Not bad. Not even bad. So we didn't get any recoil. That happened another time where it was. That's the only time we got to use that. At the end of the battle, I don't think we get recoil if it's the end of. Like, I don't think that would affect that. I don't know. The air is already growing heavy. I have to do something. Aren't we supposed to? Okay, yeah. Just like I thought. What were you doing there? Looks like outsiders can't use the main elevator to reach the lower levels. I was afraid this might happen, but still. What a pain. We don't have any choice. We'll have to go up. Oh, shit. They know us. We're their homies. You know, it'll be fine, right? They know us. It was like all hospital and shit. I, Faba, am the Aether branch chief. The only one in the world. I'm irreplaceable. Oh, yeah, this guy. And here you come back. Uninvited. Like you don't know why. You, of all people, should know everything that happens in the Aether Foundation. Isn't that right, high and mighty branch chief? Hehe, look at you. Living out in the world has been kind, hasn't it? But I'm still not telling you anything, and you, of all people, should understand why. Which is the good side? I don't know what the good team is! Gladion. Hey, Josh, you know why being a trainer is so great? Because when you're battling, it doesn't matter if you're a kid or adult. Everyone's equal in a Pokemon battle. Oh, is that right? Is that what you think? So you wish to battle me, Branch Chief Fab? The man who is called the Aether Paradise's last line of defense is to battle a mere child. As you will. Yo! We were homies! We were homies, like, some amount of episodes ago. Like, what the fuck, man? That ain't cool. Like he invited us in, and it was like, oh my god, it was great, and then there was like a big wormhole, and it was crazy, and we all laughed and cried and almost died, and then it was great. It was great. Don't you remember that? Now you're about to fuck me up with the... Nah, I'm just kidding. You're not gonna fuck me up. I'm gonna fuck you up. But I don't want to do this, man. That ain't cool. That ain't cool with me. Like, come on. It's lame. It's lame, boy. Fuck. What the hell was that? He had a fucking Hypno? What the hell? This is crazy. This is weird, man. This is weird. How could this be? How could this child? Josh, look at you. And Faba is real strong too. Not, no, no, he isn't. So, as I said, Faba, you of all people know what I'm here for. Indeed, the world truly hasn't been kind to you, has it? Look how hard it has made you. If you're looking for Cosmog, I suppose it might be downstairs. Downstairs? Oh yeah, Miss Wicks did say there was another level farther down, didn't she? What did you do down there? Well, if you must know, I've heard experiments are held down there. Experiments aiming to tear the very boundaries of the world apart. We're in a bit of a hurry, Faba. A lift would be nice. Why not? This is an act of kindness I could do for you, thanks to my position as branch chief. Who's good and who's bad? This is Team Skull! Like, is he really, like, not a part of Team Skull? Because when we battled him, his name was Team Skull Gladion. And I don't know, we just battled the leader of the good team. I don't know. If you're ready, let's head down. I don't know. Are you ready? Sure. I am as ready as I'll ever be. Dude, the fuck? Is Gladion the good guy? That's what I'm saying right now. I don't know, maybe you guys are bashing your head against the wall because it's obvious, but I don't know. Everything looks the same. I guess it's only been 2 years, though. Wow, it's like a secret hideout. Don't get too excited, Hao. Though I guess it's better than freezing from fear or nerves. So he was part of Team... That's what I said. I said that. I said, like, that hairstyle or whatever looks like he's a part of the Aether Foundation and stuff. So he was part of it, question mark? Okay, so where do we go now? There are two labs up ahead. I'll check the first lab, Secret Lab A. You two check out Secret Lab B. It's the second lab down the hall. Why do you get the first one, and why do you know all this? Just focus, Hao. Think you could do that? We can't trust Faba. I'm sure he's already told half the Foundation all about us. You didn't answer my question. I know what it's going to be. Nerves, eh? I reckon that you're more afraid to be here than either one of us, huh, Gladion? Here, Josh, you take this. Hey, thank you. Lou must be scared right now. Let's buckle down and do this. What the fuck is going on? Where are we going? Intruder spotted, we'll protect our secret labs. What's going on? I'm getting a little scared. I feel like the world is against us, and we're trying to save the world, but the world's against us. These guys are wearing masks. It's not Halloween, man. This is a real deal. They got that muck, though. Okay. I think Muck is less physically defensive than Special, or more physically defensive, or not, JK. No, I like the charcoal. Charcoal's useful, man. So now Fire Fang is at disadvantage. Okay, so Fire Fang even killed it without the charcoal. Yeah, okay. I guess that signals that Fire Fang is usually a better option. Fuck. I mean, we got levels, so that's cool. I'm not gonna complain about that. There are only researchers like us here in the secret labs. Looks like I'm next. I'll show you the power of Aether Paradise. What the fuck? We were literally guests here, like, before! I guess I should probably stop. What? But like, whatever. I gotta stop overreacting. We got a Magneton coming at us. Okay, that's not bad, actually. We could do that. Fire Fang! So you know what? Actually, that one? This is definitely more, I mean, I would think more physically defensive. I probably should have went... Doesn't even matter. Has that sturdy, though. Mirror Shot? Whatever. Accuracy fell. Alright, well, I gotta go for the flamethrower now. That accuracy is a little bit higher. Damn, okay. Huh. We're currently working on the development of a new Pokeball. Then why is this so barbaric? What are we doing to ourselves? It is apparently to be used to catch Pokemon not found in Alola. Oh, I guess it's like when you're migrating over or something. Like, ah. How about I guess what you're looking for? Cosmog, right? If you want to know what kinds of experiments we did, you'll have to beat me. Why are they doing Wait, like... What the... This is some bigger conspiracy. This is a conspiracy that's bigger than me right now. This is something that I don't think I'm even comprehending right now. We got Porygon 2 coming out. Don't sleep on that thing, man. That thing is powerful. AF. Or it can be. Can be. Trace. Who cares? Alright. Darkest Lariat. Show him what you got. Told you, man. Thing could be power. Can be power. It's Incineroar, man. It is a trooper right now. Gotta give it that. It is a trooper. Without a doubt. Very nice. Very nice. Good work. Good work. Look at this Incineroar. Powering through it. Powering through it, man. That's good stuff right there. Let me get that cash money. Lots of cash money. All I can tell you is that Cosmog is the key. It's the tool needed to open the Ultra Wormhole. But I'm no good at battling, so I'm out of here. Well, it looks like we're headed for Secret Lab B. Never thought I'd have to say that. Yeah, okay. I feel you, Rotom. Same. Alright, so I'm gonna heal, and then I'm going to... why did I just use that instead of something else more useful? Actually, this is fine. We're probably gonna get healed. That's always what happens. Like, once I feel the need to heal, it's like, nah, it's just whatever now. Just to switch it up a little bit, I'm gonna go to Cannon. Why not? That Toucannon, though. It's not here. Don't even think about getting in here. Me and Null, we're more alike than we might look. We're both what we were made to be. I was like an ornament to my mother, wearing whatever she told me to wear, acting however she wanted me to act. Null was crafted just as carefully. It was made just to battle the beasts in this room right here. Dude, what the fuck? What are you kids doing here? Don't touch anything with your grimy hands. This research is our life. I don't care if you're a kid or what. I'll send you flying if you threaten it. Wow, okay. I don't know what's going on here, but some shit. I'm just saying, some shit, man. That's a little bit concerning. Machoke and Vanillish. Ooh. That's a cool combo. I'll give that to them. I like that combo. We got a... Ooh, we're battling with Hal. I wasn't even expecting that one. Okay, cool. Cool deal. Alright, so we're gonna get that Machoke out of here. No problem. Yeah, I want an Alolan Raichu. Why can't I have that? No! I mean, yeah, but now it's just going to be a wasted turn for me. Whatever, I guess. Probably should have seen that one coming. That's alright. Wow, that's still one-shotted! Holy fuck! Yo, Toucannon! Toucannon! Holy fuck! Yeah! No, that's good shit, man. That is great. Holy fuck, dude. Good work. Damn, Daniel. Wow. I may be an expert at studying Pokemon, but I'm no expert when it comes to battling them. But the guys in Lab A next door, they're pretty experienced with battles. After all, they spent so long researching that uncontrollable Pokemon. Hey, focus, people. Where's Lily and Cosmog? We may have lost, but that doesn't mean we're going to help you. I'm not telling you anything. She's not here, is she? Even you can see that. Come on, Josh. Let's split up and look around. Maybe we'll find some clue. So we can't enter there. Random blue book. Ultra wormholes. Beyond the ultra wormholes that Professor Mon discovered lies a different dimension. By investigating the changes in mass there, we can predict the existence of Pokemon lifelike something. We have dubbed them Ultra Beasts for now. Cosmog. Cosmog is hypothesized to be a type of Ultra Beast that hails from another dimension, a dimension that we have named the Ultra Space. When placed under sufficient stress, it reveals the power to create open Ultra Wormholes in order to escape from its suffering. We are now working on a device that will allow us to manipulate the Ultra Wormholes created when Cosmog is subjected to extreme stress. Yo. So Cosmog might be an Ultra Beast the whole time? Are you fucking kidding me right now? We should tell Gladion about this. Yo, and that means that they're doing an experiment. They're putting that through, like, torture. That means they gotta put that thing through torture until it opens up a wormhole. That's, like, that's cruel, man. That's not right. Did you find anything? We learned a bit about Cosmog. Like, it might be an Ultra Beast or whatever, and if you stress it a lot, it can create Ultra Wormholes. Maybe to run away or something? If you stress it. If you hurt it, is that what you mean? Was that why she ran away with it? But we didn't find any sign of it down here. Yo! Yo, shit, because Lily was a part of the Aether Foundation. Because she looks like she is. She really does. She blends in with everything. That would only make sense. Shit. Yeah, Faba probably knew this would be a dead end. Darn, did he outsmart us? Gleion never really explains anything, eh? Probably thinks it makes him look cool. Yo, we got Zygarde's cell back there. See on the screen. Should we go after him? We all got into this together. Might as well see it to the end together. I don't know who's on whose side anymore. That's when you have a good storyline, when there's really no good or bad side. It's kind of just a lot of character development and craziness. Come on, pick it up. God damn it. Yeah. I think that's all there is to it right now. It's crazy. This story is just kind of crazy. There's nothing here. I guess we're going up. Josh. Even beating down old Faba doesn't change, does he? What do we do? Beat whoever stands in our way. What other choice do we have? Fine, fine. We could do that. But do you have to say, all the time? This guy. Oh, hello, children. I'm afraid Branch T. Faba has given us orders regarding you three. Let's fuck shit up! Come on, man! Now that you've learned the darkness at the heart of Aether Paradise, we'll all need you to conveniently disappear. Whoa, Josh, battle with me! Conveniently disappear? What the hell is conveniently disappearing? That does not sound like something that I would like to take a part in. That does not sound like something I would like to take a part in. Yo. Bruh. Is the Aether Foundation really... Are they the bad guys? Like, am I really that slow realizing that, or is that just not a thing? Because the way they're making it seem, they're kind of the bad guys right now. And the way that these guys are battling and approaching us, they're like grunts. Not employees, they're actually like grunts. Stamina. Fuck yo stamina. Bitch, put down your camera. Well, logic, you know. You know, logic, yeah. But high horse power. Get off your high horse. Holy fuck. Wow, that is powerful. Yeah, though, like, this is like their evil base, if you want to think of it like that. I mean, they want to torture Cosmog and put it through pain until it dies, like, not dies. I mean, possibly, but until it opens up another wormhole. I don't know if I'm overthinking this, or I'm underthinking this, but I'm something right now, I know that. 44! Maybe that's the level! Maybe that's the level that it'll evolve! Probably not. But maybe I could get my hopes up! I could at least get my hopes up! Could at least do that. Spit up, that's gross. 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 Fuck, dude, this is crazy. This is crazy, crazy, crazy. Nope, no evolution. God damn it. Maybe one day. Maybe. Maybe. Ridiculous. Have the children of Alola always been this strong? That's what you get when you go through the trials of the island challenge. Now that you understand, how about you get out of our way? Phew. Thanks, Josh and Two Cannon. When you're fighting a battle you can't afford to lose, you really can't waver at all, huh? Let's go. You know, I know we aren't friends, but I'm glad you two are here. I remember what you said at Battle Royale Dome that day, about how people can achieve more if they do something together. Looks like maybe you were right. Young Master. What do you mean, Young Master? It's been a long time. And hello to you two, Josh and Hao. Please allow me to heal your Pokemon. What's good and what's bad? What's evil? What's nice? What's happened to Lily? Do you know anything? I imagine she's with the president. Then that's where I'm going. That's all I need to know. The president? That's Miss Lusamine, right? She's a really nice person, so I'm sure she'll listen to us if we explain everything. Yeah, she's real nice, as long as you mean nothing to her. But I'm afraid the doors have been locked. Again? That's not stopping me. Yo. So. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. My, what naughty children. You should just lay your heavy heads down. But I knew that you would struggle onward. I could see through every action you would take. So I knew you would try to reach the president. And that is why I knew that I would be able to ambush you here and remedy my previous failure. The only reason I would let you in the lower floor was to buy time to gather more staff to stop you. So, Mr. Faba, do you have the key to the president's room? Indeed, I have it right here. So if you just stay hidden, we would have been stuck here anyway, right? Yo, they want blood. They want blood. What?! Enough, you lot! Teach these children a lesson! We don't have time for this. Help me out here, Josh. They're out for blood! Right? Are we with Gladion or what? Electabuzz and Magmar, okay. Alright, so we are with Gladion. Now we're battling with Gladion. Dude, what the hell is going on? What is this? This is not normal. This is not normal. I'm telling you. This ain't. Light screen, okay. I mean, that won't really affect our drill pack. Yo, that's scary, man. They are seriously, they're out for blood right now. Hey, that's helpful. I almost did the most to the Electabuzz. Not bad. Flame Body! That's annoying. That's really annoying. Okay. Okay. Do we have like a full restore? I could go for a good full restore right now, you know what I'm saying? I don't know. I'm just gonna keep going, actually. Actually, no, we're like fucked, because we're both flying types. No one's gonna be able to take this out. I can still go with Incineroar here. Dude, we're battling with a Team Skull guy. We are literally battling with someone whose battle tag name was Team Skull Gladion. Now, who knows how connected he really is? Who knows how connected he really is to Team Skull? Maybe he's just there, like, really? Really? You're gonna burn them paralyzed? Come on, bro. Because he never really loved Team Skull. He just carries that, you know, alibi, like... Who knows how much that he really gives a shit about them. I don't know. Another discharge. Ugh. Incineroar really does tank it. Another paralysis! Dude, what the fuck? Yeah, this Typhlosion's coming through for us. Gladion's coming through for us. Like, jeez. It's doing most of the work for us, really. Two turns! Count them. Two. Jesus, man. That's crazy. Well, thank you, Gladion. Gladion's been... Oh, I like Gladion. he's been rather helpful. My goodness. How could this be? To be cornered by mere children? Maybe helping one another out isn't so bad. Josh, how? I leave Faba to you. Enough! I will show you the true power of Branch Chief Faba, the man who is called Aether Paradise's last line of defense. We will settle this at last with a multi-battle. Come on, Josh, let's show him just what our Pokemon are capable of, for Lily and for Cosmog, too. These are some sick fucks. Yo. Alright, so we have the Branch Chief Faba, and we have the employee. The employee! Slowbro and Ledian, ooh. Okay. Right now we're burnt, and that fucking sucks, to be blunt about it. So I am going to go ahead and switch out here. We're gonna go Golem. Golem! Yeah. Some good moves. Actually, we could go for a Brutal Swing. That'll affect everybody. I mean, it'll hurt the Raichu a little bit. We'll see how it goes. We'll see how the rest of this goes, though. We got Psychic going at the Ledian. Okay. It's an interesting move. And a Reflect. Fuck, man. I don't love that. It's a little more than I wanted it to. Okay, we should be able to outspeed it, though. Because, you know, it's a Slowbro, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. Alright, so that'll affect everybody, including the Raichu. It sucks that it's going to affect the Raichu. It really does. But we're going to do a lot of damage to... We'll probably be able to kill the Ledian, actually, with that. Yeah, there we go. We should be able to, like, maybe even kill everyone on the field, to be honest. And yeah, actually. Yeah, we're going to kill everyone on the field, I think. I mean, maybe not the Slowbro. Yo, why did that do nothing? Someone tell me, why did that do nothing to the Slowbro? That's Brutal Swing. That does a good amount of damage. What the hell, man? I mean, picked up a level, so now I'll do a little bit more, I guess, but not much. Two Cannon, alright. I'm not complaining about that. Feather Dance, nah, I'm good. I'm gonna keep my old moves. Incineroar, whoa! So many levels, guys. So many levels. Headbutt, that's gonna do, like, next to nothing. Desi do... Oh, shit! I don't even know how to say that. Decidue? I gotta find out if people are saying that. Yeah, why isn't that doing that much? That's like crazy, man. You know what? We gotta pull out the big guns for this, Slowbro. You know what? Honestly, I'm gonna go for that just to avoid the recoil. Because Wild Charge, I would use, but we would get recoil. Yo, we're both going the Z-move! We're going dual Z-move! Ooh! Yo, Bloom Doom! Holy fuck, yo! God damn, look at that! Bloom Doom, that's great. Yo! Oh, because the defense is up! They have the Reflect up! Yo, if this thing's about to take two Z-moves! I swear to God, man! From a Golem, and from a Decidueye, whatever the hell that thing is called! Holy fuck, that is a powerful-ass Slowbro! Come on, two Z moves! Come on now! That Reflect, man, that Reflect is gonna be the death of us. Come on now! Boom! Can take one Z move! It can't take two, though! Nope, it can't! It takes two! In the words of some rapper in, like, the 80s, it takes two. No, Rob Bass, that's who it was. In the words of Rob Bass, I think that was his name. Dude, that took a lot more than it fucking should have. Alright, we're gonna go Brutal Swing. It's going to affect the Decidueye, but I don't think that that'll be the difference maker if we even stay alive. Yeah, there we go. Spirit Shackle, did that say? Yo. I mean, okay. It's super effective on the dis. What the hell is that typing on that? I forget. I don't know. I guess we'll go Rock Tomb, because I don't want to use Brutal Swing and then it, like, kills the other one, you know, whatever. Good, I didn't want that. I did not want that at all. Good, Reflect is gone. That was the biggest issue, guys. Bruxish. Oh, shit, I remember that little fucker. Tie-dye-ass fish. Alright, I guess I'll go for the Wild Charge. We'll probably die in the process if we don't die from this. Yeah, we're probably gonna die from that. Fair enough. Damn. Fuck, dude. Wow. Yo, my double battle partners are actually helping me for once in my life. They usually don't. They really usually don't. But wow, dude, that's slow, bro. It took two Z moves to kill that thing. Holy fuck. It wasn't even on full health, if I recall correctly. Wow. I want to help save Lily. So I'm going ahead. You don't mind, right? Yo, that's such a stark difference. Where it's like, doo-doo-doo. Killing. How's hype? Glad he's pissed with life. And Fabba's just kind of flabbergasted right now. Yeah, look at that. Thanks for the key, Mr. Fabba! Yo, he's done. He is done with them. This is why I can't bring myself to like children. Dude,